Hi there! Welcome to the Australian Pavilion. I'm very excited to see you today. Did you know that the Great Barrier Reef is the only living thing visible from space?
I'm very optimistic about my future. I know that I have lots of opportunities in terms of my academic studies and work experience and just general experiences to be able to learn and grow every day. There's always something new in Australia.
I've been lucky enough to dive on the Great Barrier Reef for 40 years. It's an extraordinary place, full of beautifully coloured fish and corals, and the sound of the reef looks good. I really hope that everyone gets a chance to visit the Great Barrier Reef and see this extraordinary place.
In Aboriginal culture, dreaming is used to explain how life can be.
Do it again, yeah. That's why I say pay attention left and right. So this is an indigenous choir, Gondwana choir in Cairns. Beautiful choir, children's choir. Okay, but it is dark. Please don't drop anything, yeah?
Okay. Thank you.
Banana.
Just wait. Everybody wants to run. Wait till the door's open. Banana. They have timing here. Thank you. Thank you. Wow, very nice. Take a seat, please. Idan din jo. Oh, wow. What a lizard! Oh my god! Wow, yeah,
it's the world's largest coral reef and the only living
or damaged tissue.
ये देखो कलर चेंज हो रहा है जमीन में लाइट Oh yeah.
I want to talk to you. Okay.